Hi, I hope you guys are having a wonderful Labor Day. I finally got some light. I was thrust into darkness about 3 o'clock yesterday, and didn't come on and get the lights didn't come on until about three, almost 3 o'clock today, p.m. So it was a bit of a stretch with no light, and it just got me to thinking. I was fine, but it just got me to thinking about how we grope around in the darkness and we look for light wherever we can find it, you know, whether it be candles or just some light, because we're so accustomed to having light. But this song just made me, it just came to my heart to sing this song, and I couldn't find the music for it. I want to do a tribute to my baby brother, Kevin W. Brown. Those of you who know me personally know my brother was a musician. He played piano and organ, and sometimes he would accompany me. But he's passed on, gone home to glory in 2009, much, much too early. But, you know, God has the last word. But anyway, we had such a special relationship. He did play gospel music, but he would always pick something up for me. If I asked him, you know, if I had to do a wedding or a funeral or wherever, he would always try to accompany me in whatever I did, and he could pick up anything. He could just pick it up. So anyway, this particular song, I sung it at his funeral, and I don't know how I did it, because I was just, I almost passed out a couple times. I was just shaking so bad. You know, grief had me. It was heavy on me. But I had to do an honor, a tribute to my brother. But anyway, this song is called Beams of Heaven. It's a song written by Charles A. Tindley. It's an old Negro spiritual. And Olita Adams did it, and lots of people did it. But I really liked the way she did it. I really liked her music. And so I'm going to try to sing with her, since I could not find the music by itself in the way that I'm used to singing it. So anyway, I hope you enjoy it, and here we go.
What do I want?
Disappointments, they're all around.
round. Trouble speaks in mournful sight. Sorrow through a tear-stained eye. There is a world where pleasure reigns, no mourning soul shall roam its plains, and to that land of peace and glory, I've got to go. Home someday. But this I know. Sing it, old leader. This I know. This I know. If Jesus leads me, I shall go home. Oh, thank you, Lordy. Someday.